Actress Bhagyashree, who marked her debut in Maine Pyaar Kia, is making a comeback and debut with a music video titled Mukammal Na Hui Chahat. The actress says that she decided to be part of the video because she liked the song and the concept of it. Expressing her reasons for doing the song, Bhagyashree said,
Like I said earlier, I like the song and I like the concept behind it. It's also about first love. My film was about first love. And sometimes unrequited love creates memories of everyone's past and childhood or their youth. So it's a connectivity that one would have with the listeners, which is what I found very interesting. Because aajkal gaane to bahut sare bante hain, lekin jaise purane gaane hua karte the, jahan par shabd, lyrics, dhun sab yaad rehti hai. आजकल के जो नए गाने बनते हैं वो कम समय के लिए चलते हैं, वो जहन में उतरते नहीं. दिस इज़ वन ऑफ दोज थिंग्स दैट यू वुड लाइक टू रिमेंबर. यू वुड लाइक टू रिमेंबर द लिरिक्स, द ट्यून, द वे इट इज संग, एंड समवेयर इट टॉक्स अबाउट एवरीवन्स पास्ट लव. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई फेल्ट दैट इट वुड बी इंटरेस्टिंग टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट.
मुकम्मल ना हुई चाहत फीचर्स भाग्यश्री एंड संतोष राम मीना मिजकर. The song is sung by Shaurya Mehta and Deepa Udit Narayan. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.